This is Bella and I on the golf cart. We're sitting here in the golf cart. She's getting ready for her ride. She's saying, where are we going? Where are we going? Welcome to Big Valley Resort, Townsend, Tennessee. This is the entranceway. We're taking a golf cart ride. You can see the mountains in the background. There's a nice golf course right here as you enter.
Horseshoe.
More the right now. Valley started as a campground, just a regular campground in Townsend, and then it was sold off. The campers could buy each individual lot, so it started that way, and it started that you had to have a camper on here. Then the next thing is you had to have a camper with part of a camper on it. You could build on it, but you had to have part of a camper or a park model. Now, Blount County's taken over, and you can have even carports, you can have stick homes, you can just build whatever you want here now. So little by little, the campers are being pulled out, and one after another, they're starting to get bigger and bigger and bigger. And the reason being is if it's built, then the county can tax them. If it's a camper, they cannot tax them. Because any time it can be pulled out. So we've watched it progress through the years. Six months, but this one's year round, and there are some people that live there through the year.